Hi, my name's Ian Isherwood. I'm Assistant Professor of War and Memory Studies at Gettysburg College. I'm also an alumnus of Gettysburg. I graduated in the year 2000 with a degree in history before going off to graduate school. Behind me is Pennsylvania Hall. Penn Hall was a hospital during the Battle of Gettysburg, and each day as I walk past it on my way to work, I think about its special place in history. Gettysburg College is an amazing environment for students who are interested in the history of war, who are interested in history in general, because it's a distinctive landscape to come, to study, to immerse yourself in history. I am so grateful that I get to teach such highly motivated students in such an amazing historical environment.